TAME stands for Texas Alliance of Minorities in Engineering. Last week, students at Dunbar Junior High toured the TAME trailer with its seven bays of gadgets and hands-on displays. They were joined by Daryl and Robert, Texas Tech Engineering students, who walked the students through each of the displays.
What happens is this belt here, what it does, it runs through two cones at the top and bottom. It scrapes against those, causing the static electricity. And then the electricity builds up inside of the dome and surrounds it, creating an electric field.
I was really excited about them getting the opportunity to see what engineering is. I think kids don't get enough opportunities to do that. I teach ninth grade integrated physics and chemistry, and I'm also teaching a new course that we've just started in the last couple of years, which is applied math and engineering.
What was your favorite thing today?
That shocky thing with no
wings. That's a big one.
That's your go with you.
The van, or when we've done engineering, little engineering activities in class, that say, wow, you know, I may decide to become an engineer. I may really think about this.
My chemistry teacher got me interested in chemistry, and then from there on, I just integrated chemistry and math together, so I just decided to become a chemical engineer.
Hey!
Cool stuff!
Yeah.
This is cool. I like this one, too.
I like being the destroyer.
How come?
Because it's all the electrical stuff, and I'll be like, do, 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 do.
So you liked it?
Yep.
What grade are you in?
Seven.
Would you come back if I brought it back?
Yep.
I don't know how this works. Here, just hold it.
It's also a... Hi, can you hear me?
What does it say, Iraq? Oh, I'm
rapping. It's just his
spot.
That's your go with you.
That's like the main thing.
Yeah, the main thing is interacting with the kids, you know, telling them about stuff. And, you know, they get interested to see how things work. So.
Just seeing how happy they get.
Yeah, how happy they get.
And y'all realize that you are role models for these kids too, right? They can see themselves in you, and they know that if you have succeeded, they probably have that option too.
Right.
Come on, JG. I'll see you.
Go look up there.
What's that? Oh, that's that mirror right there. It's gonna be
exactly.
What
are you doing?
What the? Oh, these are like the fly eye thing.
Yep. You know what's fun is to look through the fly eyes at that spinning disc.
What are the fly eyes? Put me up. Put me up. Just like, go.
No, you gotta spin while spin it. There you go, there you go, there you go. That's enough. Got it. Would you come back if we came back up to have it?
I sure will.
Thank you.
The TAME trailer travels across Texas each year trying to spark minority and female interest in science and engineering. The next time you see this trailer headed down the highway, just know that students in Texas someplace are about to get a good dose of what it takes to be an engineer.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Song, let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
you.
Bye.
When are y'all coming back?